welcome back. Today we are making cookie butter whip. All you need is 2 tablespoons of heavy whipping cream, 1 tablespoon of cookie butter, chocolate syrup, and vanilla extract.
Sugar-free chocolate syrup, right?
Sugar-free chocolate syrup. Then add your 1 tablespoon of cookie butter. Next, add a little dot of vanilla. Vanilla is optional. And just to add a little more flavor, you can add some chocolate syrup. Then get your mixer and blend it up. We'll show you in part 2 how it turns out.